Today's gonna be a great day.
7 a.m., woke up at like 6:30, got my shower done, got ready and everything. For me, a big goal is just to wake up, speak more positively, have good affirmations, and just be excited to wake up and take on the day. Like, be excited to go and just like try and work on new things and like do the work and like have fun with it. No matter where we are in life, doesn't matter if you think you're struggling or you're at a job you hate or whatever, work towards something and wake up every day wanting to grind and wanting to just keep excelling and becoming 1% better. If you're looking to not buy energy drinks every day and you struggle with getting your creatine in, this is 5 grams of creatine, 150 milligrams of caffeine, and you mix it with some seltzer water, it literally makes an energy drink and you get your creatine in. So if you're interested, use code Ian, rule one, link should be in my bio as well. Let's see how nice the day is out here. It's funny, so we live right next to a graveyard. I don't know if that's weird, but that's the city skyline. We're like right next to downtown, which is nice. I don't eat yet. I fast a little bit. I'll eat probably around like 8:30-ish. So I'm gonna go work for an hour. Work will be like editing videos, responding to people's DMs, do some client check-ins if I need to. I'm reading this new book by Russell Brunson. It's called .com Secrets. So I'm gonna read that this morning as well. I'll do that, drink my energy drink, and then I'll come back out and eat later. It's time for breakfast. Meal number one. Meal numero uno. We have to use eggs, basically gold now. It's like $12 per egg. It's ridiculous. And grits, that's it. Eggs and grits. Yeah, let's make it real quick. Asher. I'm fatter than you. That's news. But an 18 pack of eggs was $10.99. Imagine that.
I'm imagining it. Hold on. Yeah, that sounds terrible.
All right, we just made our breakfast. It is 100 grams of grits, 3 eggs, buffalo sauce. This sauce is absolutely fire. I don't track any of my sauces because I'm not in prep right now. I'm bulking in a sense. I'm just trying to put on muscle. So yeah, I'm gonna get to this and I'll see you guys in the next meal. We're going to get some edumacation, aren't we?
I'm not, you are.
Yeah. I am going to get the book, or I'm getting the David Goggins book, Never Stop, I think it is. I like reading.
Like, really good, it's a completely different mindset shift, I'll tell you one thing.
Yeah, my client and I are actually reading it together. So we're doing a book a month, and we did the first 4 books. The next one's Rich Dad, Poor Dad.
Ooh.
Which I'm excited to read.
I have a question. I'm looking for a book. It's called Never Finished by David Goggins.
Okay.
If I don't come back with one, well, I mean, I will come back. But
yeah. over there on the other side? Okay. Awesome. I'll go take a look at that real quick. Thank you.
When I was streaming yesterday, this guy told me to avoid clickbait. I'm like, you're an idiot.
Okay. Do you know?
That's something I need. I don't know how to do that.
Book. It only took us 30 minutes. All right. What do you have nice to say about me?
Saying to the viewers that they should subscribe to your channel because you have good content.
Oh, thank you. All right. We're now on our pre-workout meal. I was supposed to have this earlier. It's already 12:30, so I'm running behind because I just got stuck with work and I was just doing a bunch of things. So I got behind on my meals, but we are on pre-workout meal, which will be a bagel and some berries. So bagel, some cream cheese, and some berries. Usually I have oatmeal with this, but what I'm gonna do is, since I'm not training today, I'm gonna have some more rice later in my lunch and my dinners. And so we're gonna eat this.
get back to work. I have to go live on TikTok. And then after TikTok, I'm going to eat another meal. I'll bring you guys there. So we are making meal number 3. It was supposed to be made, you know, maybe like 2 hours ago, but it's fine. We are going into the next meal, which is going to be steak and rice and some eggs on top. It's awesome. I love this one. Super nice. But we got some flank steak here. I got it for the low low. $12 for almost 2 pounds. Insane. But flank steak, such a good tasting steak. I love it. Tastes amazing. Put some salt on it. That's all you need. Then you put rice and eggs and you have a very high protein meal. So I'm gonna cook this. Maybe I'll make a freaking sick edit with it. Just like a montage of me making food. It'd be kind of funny. So here we go. I don't know if I'm gonna buy eggs anymore. They're way too expensive. Stupid, but there's that meal. I'm gonna put some taco sauce on top of buffalo. And this is meal number 2 or 3. All right, so we just made dinner, actually. Yeah, it's dinner. So it is 4 ounces of pasta and then 6 ounces of cooked chicken. Having that with a little bit of pasta sauce on top. And this is gonna be my dinner. But then I do have a post-dinner tonight that I have to have. It's going to be a protein cereal mix that I'll show you guys how to make. All right, it is. Where's my phone? It is late, 10:26 p.m. And I'm having my last meal. It is protein cereal. So you got Rice Krispies, 2 scoops of Rule 1, some milk. Hold on. Houston. But going with the Rule 1, 2 scoops, the natural flavored protein chocolate fudge. So we're going to make this, have this, and then we're going to wrap it up and call it a night. I'm tired and I have to wake up at 6:30 a.m. tomorrow, so I gotta get to bed. But hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. This is a full day of eating. Full macros and calories will be on the screen. And this is my gaining phase, so purely reverse dieting up and building muscle mass. See you guys in the next one. Peace.